This might be the best AI app building tool that you haven't heard of yet. It's called Emergent. It lets you build mobile and web apps. It has AI agents integrated into it. You don't have to worry about APIs or more of the technical aspects of coding. Emergent will take care of it for you. And I've been really impressed in my testing of this tool. Thank you to Emergent for sponsoring this video. Click the link in the description to build alongside me as we build with Emergent. And then for those that need to take their app to the next level, Emergent has a pro mode to unlock their AI agent capability to start building on your behalf. In this video, we're building a mood tracking app, and we're going to go step by step. So you're going to see what's possible with Emergent. And I think you're going to be really impressed by the end result. Here we are in the dashboard. We can see the agent is running on the bottom. We have different tabs to go into different apps that you might be building in Emergent. You can see the code. The agent might ask you questions at times here. It's asking some clarifying questions before we get started. So I'm going to say 5 basic moods works. For mood options, for data visualization, I'm going to say line bar chart. I'm going to say no data export for now. And for user authentication, I'm going to say multi-user with simple username password. So I want to add user authentication into the app. So I'm going ahead and sending that off, giving it to the agent. Now the agent is going to process the next step. So over on the right side, we have our code view. You can get access to the code. We have our preview, so you can preview the app once it's ready to be previewed. You can deploy it, and you can also sync to GitHub. This is really powerful. So all of the code that Emergent is building, you can take it, put it into GitHub, and then use it in any other builder. If you want to take it to Cursor, you can. You're not fully locked in, but you might want to stay in Emergent if you find that it's working really, really well. It's pretty cool that the agent tests your app for you. So we can see here, it's looking at the front end and then it responds. The login page looks great. Let's test functionality. Great, it works. Let's test mood selection. So it's testing all of the features, which I think is a really great thing that I don't see a lot of these types of tools doing. And now it's saying it finished with the first version. The current feature has mock data with multi-user authentication, daily mood tracking, trends, entries, login, and demo credentials for testing. So it's currently using mock data, but if we proceeded with backend development, it'll create the database and actually make it a real app that others can use. But just to start, why don't we log in with the demo credentials? So we're logged in, we can select our mood, we can save it, and we can see it's adding the bar chart, and we have our recent history as well. Pretty impressive that it was able to do that and actually did it really quickly. I did pause the video so that you don't have to wait during the build, but it did it a lot quicker than I expected. It was maybe like 5 minutes to get to this point. So I'm going to say, great, let's continue now with backend and let's have it go ahead and start building off the backend. Okay, so I just created an account. Here it says, welcome Seth, because that's my username. And let's see if we can save a mood, which we did. So we built an app with user authentication and a backend database, essentially a full stack app. It did this in literally like 10 minutes, and I'm really impressed with the design. And I can open it in a new tab and I could test it in there. And then we also could save it to GitHub and then deploy our app as well. So all of that just within Emergent, really impressive. The next thing that I want to do is show you how you can take this web app and convert it to a mobile app. So I'm gonna say, can we take the web app you built and convert to a mobile app? And it's almost finished with the mobile optimized version. We can see it's even creating a guide here, and we can click into it to see what it did and how to actually test it on real devices. And that would be the next step of turning it into a mobile app that you could upload and submit to an app store. But pretty cool that the agent was able to do all of this, go from idea to web app, to even setting it up so that we can submit it as a mobile app. And it's giving us next steps of how to submit for Android and iOS and some of the key features it made, like haptic feedback and touch optimized interactions. So pretty impressive that it was able to build this cross-platform app, web app, mobile app, all within Emergent, all with the agents. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. Click the link in the description to go to Emergent and build your own apps today. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more free content like this, and we'll see you in the next video.